Hello viewer, welcome to Science Hub. I've been Gisma Steven,
Sankara,
and Patience Mogori. Yeah. Practical activity. My partner will be taking you to the procedure.
We do the procedure and she do as I will read. Be ready. Hold a glass tubing vertically in a beaker.
This is our glass tubing. And this is our potassium magnet 7. We keep. This is our spatula.
Procedure. Let us do the procedure. Hold a glass tubing vertically in a beaker so that one end of the tubing rests on the bottom of the beaker. What she's doing is to quickly drop crystal potassium magnet through the upper opening of the glass tubing. Close the upper with your.
Sorry. Let's have another experiment.
Wait.
This is our glass, and this is our spatula and our potassium magnet 7.
Hiya. Cursory at quickly drop the crystal of potassium magnet through the upper opening glass tubing. She's taking the potassium magnet for. And now she's dropping. Close the upper with the glass tubing. With that, half fill the beaker. Carefully withdraw the vertical glass tubing so that the crystal can be formed. Record the observation.
Here is our crystal. Our crystals down here. The diffusion is still taking place. We have already removed our straw from the glass tubing, and we have our concentration at a lower place. And diffusion, as we have defined, it's a process by which particles move from a higher concentration. This where the higher concentration is to move from a low concentration here. So we have our smaller concentration here down. This is our beaker and our water. Potassium magnet 7. You see, it has concentrated down here. And this is our potassium magnet 7. It has not yet moved to spread diffusion. After some few minutes, these particles will spread out, evenly distributed throughout the water into the beaker. You'll see the diffusion will take place in the beaker, and now there will be no concentration of one place. It will have moved, so the diffusion will have already taken place.
And now we move to osmosis. As we have been taught, osmosis is the process where solvent molecule, water, moves from a very concentrated solution to a highly concentrated solution across a semi-permeable membrane.
To demonstrate osmosis using a whisking tube, into a beaker put 350 of distilled water.
Yes, ma'am. 350 milliliters is a very good put.
Okay. Dip the whisking tube into the water to moisten it.
Here is our whisking tube.
Dip into water.
And then?
Dip the whisking tube into water to moisten it. Open the whisking tube. Tie one end of the thread provided.
You're looking at this YouTube. I have opened it.
Tie one end with the thread provided.
This is our rope. We tie one end. Thank you.
Immerse the whisking tube into iodine solution in the beaker. Pour some sugar solution in the water.
I want to make a sugar solution. You pour some water. And then start making it.
Immerse it into the whisking tube.
Are we
halfway? Halfway. Tie the end. Leave the setup up. Pour it into the water.
We first wash it.
Pour it into water. That water. Leave the setup for about 30 minutes and record your observation.
Aye. When you leave it for 30 minutes, it will swell because water molecule has moved inside the whisking tube as an impermeable. It will swell and it will come like this. Because water molecule has moved inside the whisking tube, that is the reason why it will swell and become like this. It is like this at this time, but after 30 minutes it will be like this, it will swell. Because water molecule has moved inside the solution. And with that, we come to the end of our discussion. I have been Nancy Wangari.
This one's Steven. And Patience McGurry.
Yes. Keep it a remote TV where we watch
and learn.